Is there something I can help you with?
Have we met before?
Yeah, I'm going to Nirvana. I didn't even get to the teleport spiral or something like that. So I need to travel all the way to Nirvana. Great.
I wanna get in an estate. Who also wants some gold ore? And the merchant thingy. One star seed for one gold ore.
There is no challenge we cannot overcome.
Iron is like 100.
I offer quite a fine selection to choose from.
Are you sure you've got everything you need?
Hello there, friend.
Most interesting. nurtures all those who follow.
To kill a lion cub.
Thank you.
This is almost so cute. aren't they?
Pass up.
And keep the city. I prefer the outdoors.
I offer quite a fine selection to choose from.
For you today.
Oh, a little hard work never hurt anyone.
Top quality, the very, very best.
Oh.
Just like the bad old days.
Let's make it quick. I've got things to do.
I didn't take my time. Shut up! Shut up, you damn Swift. Ooh. Oh, that's too much. Huh?
I even know. That shit. Side quest. If you need help, I got you.
A little hard work never hurt anyone.
Oh yeah, let me just find a campfire somewhere around here.
Did you need something?
You can keep the city. I prefer the outdoors.
Ooh.
I guess this is a good stopping point. I'm just gonna hop on Halo and play some campaign missions. Good game. Sir.
That's a big ooze monster.
Dude, you really gotta call me out like that. When did I fucking call you out? I just called him fucking gay.
Oh, he called him. He's coming out of the closet, Ricochet. He's coming out of the closet. Oh.
Sugar Baby's like, hold on, I got this. Don't stop me, I got this. Okay, like a sugar daddy and a sugar mama, right? Whoever, like, helps, well, shit.
You'll never get it, you get the connections.
Yes, I know, she hooked me up with some good-ass loot at Pulse Sunset.
Hello. Yeah.
So, she gives me loot, and basically, that's kind of like what a sugar baby does. Or sugar mama? I fuck you.
Basically, the sugar baby dependent on the sugar mama. You understand, Ricochet? The last brain cell died. Oh.
You didn't have to.
Don't do that shit up the squirrel, Ricochet. Oh yeah.
I ain't white. I'm not white. What? I'm out of school. Oof, I am not white. I am Hispanic.
Sure.
Alright, Eliza, just set up one of the campaign stories and I'm with you. But until that, I'm gonna get a pop dirt. Be right back.
The gods will see us through.
Or do whatever you want, I guess. I'll just do what you need. Shut the fuck up.
Richard. Who called him Richard? Because every time I come here, I usually make more.
Nah.
What happened last time? I was?
He was. Apparently, Eliza. No offense. Yeah, I can barely use it.
Oh, I'm talking about that time.
Yeah.
I guess I'm about the campaign.
But you guys are welcome to join us in the campaign.
I'm like
the more the merrier.
Wait, what campaign missions are you guys doing?
Legendary?
On Legendary?
I'm not the host. It depends on Eliza. Well, what's your deal with that? With the campaign? Oh, yeah. Oh, okay. I thought you meant like the ledge or some shit like that. Oh. But that's like on every game though. I can't fucking do that. I'm trying to fuck up in this pocket, yet to do it.
Can't even be a hands.
I never thought it would come to this.
Oof.
I
Yeah, like I forgot to mention I don't have a Hummer or DST that thing. No reach. I want
them to make a marine campaign or something like that. That would be cool. Yeah, but like, both these T's are like better than Marines. They're technically the Marines, but.
Marine yeah. Gameplay. Fuck, you get shot by fucking Nazis.
Oh my god. Really? What?
I never thought it would come to this.
A new game?
Yeah.
New game?
Well met, friend.
Oh my god.
What did you do? Approach. Oh, damn. Thanks, speed. Oh, yeah. Later on, do you guys want to do some custom games? Or.
I'm up for it.
I'll probably be hosting. Most likely.
I'm up for it.
You there! At the moment.
Wait, that was a laugh?
What? That was a laugh. And I'm fucking it again.
Exchange. Wait, never mind, I don't have any.
Goddamn manager. Ruining a little kid's experience one ban at a time.
Serve. They brought it upon their themselves.
Eliza, come back. Awesome bitch. The fuck are you? Ah, son of a bitch. Wait, what happened?
Damn, 15,000. Hell no.
How the hell do you have grenades? Oh fuck. He probably wants to party up with you and just fucking cuss at you.
Tending beasts don't pay much, but it's honest work.
Probably go defeat the boss.
Hey, how you doing?
Ugh. Dang, I just crashed. Never mind. It's just a lag spike, I guess. Sorry to disappoint you.
You gotta be fast. What the fuck? Press X. Press X.
All right. Time to wait. Peel this orange.
Ill, are you eating healthy?
What?
You eating healthy?
Fall with that?
Yeah.
What's wrong with that? Nothing wrong
with
that.
I just don't like orange. Fucking orange. Okay, fine, fine, fine. To be honest, I just don't like all the fucking white strings attached. I just hate it.
Hmm? What white strings are we at? You just take it out. If he doesn't like it, then he...
Dude, I just don't like fucking orange drink. Whoa. Okay, I'm just generally saying my fucking opinion on fucking oranges. Yeah, you fucking expect me to fuck this fucking target.
Wasn't even sick. What are you talking about? You just have a dirty mind.
Oh! Okay, fuck you. Nah, fuck you. You meant. What does the red tree combine with your face? Fuck you, red tree.
I'm genuinely concerned.
Okay, fuck both of you. Just fuck both of you.
What did I do?
Fine. Okay, final statement. I just don't like oranges. Or fruit, in a matter of that.
Well, not too much of it, because it does have sugar.
Oh, actually, I don't like eating candy.
I hate candy. It's the chocolate. I love chocolate.
Yeah, I don't like that. I don't like chocolate.
I like any chocolate.
Oh, fuck.
Oh shit! Spawn! It's almost dead. Yeah. Like 20, like, it's about to die now. It's dead already.
What the fuck?
Leveled up. Oh, I leveled up.
Off some of it. You're fucking faggot hacks. like, leveling it out. Yeah, it's fucking like it.
Shut up, Brick.
Actually, to be honest, you, I kinda. Tax is a cool guy, but I fucking hate it when he fucking max out of the fucking level.
What?
Or fucking levels is up.
What? Okay, I'm
you're a cool guy, Hex, but like, fuck you for this, like... That's
poor guy!
As I'm saying, fuck you for leveling up faster.
He's dead.
Yo, unknown. Wanted to enter to the PvP area? Let's fucking in. Get him.
No! There's a PvP area? Where?
Look after your animals.
From the reviews I'm hearing, there is a PvP area. People are complaining. Like, oh yeah, it's not like... It's forced PvP, yet I haven't met anyone. Oh, never mind. Well, shit.
Yeah.
Wait, so what?
What?
What the? Fuck off, Eliza. Player versus everyone, I guess.
Player versus environment.
Wait. Oh, environment.
Environment. Environment.
I thought it was everyone. Then again. What? Yeah, I thought it was like everyone. Or everything. Eliza, don't you fucking- and you did it. What the fuck? Oh, what? She's just fucking tossing grenades. I don't know where the fuck she's getting these grenades from. Oh, great.
Where is playing?
Jenga.
Jenga?
Yeah, apparently she didn't want to do campaign missions. So now we're doing customs.
In a bit. Oh, there's the mailbox. Go ahead. Won't stop you.
Son of a bitch. Oh yeah, you guys hear any news about the virus? I keep hearing rumors about like 2 weeks quarantine, like nationwide.
I mean, I am quarantined. My status.
So what does that mean? You're not supposed to go out or something?
Yeah, they'll like stop and like question you while you're outside.
Really?
That's what they told me.
Well, I never did quarantine before, so...
Me either.
Oh,
I'm just gonna still do some of the market. Sometimes they don't even buy it, so like keep it like cheap.
I'm surprised you're able to make that jump. But can you do this? Oh, well, seriously?
I never thought I'd come to this. I feel so hopeless.
I hate repeat quests. Except for the back one. The back one is pretty good. Hmm.